alarm you. You want to see how interesting life is when you get shot. Oh, it has no ammo in it. It probably says, subscribe! Ah! Guys, if you subscribe, I'll shoot myself on my head. Just subscribe and I'll shoot myself on the head with a Nerf bullet.
Subscribe.
Okay. Subscribe in 3, 2, 1. Have you subscribed? Well, good. If you subscribed, well. This is the painfulest gun in the world. Actually, you guys said shoot me on the head, so I'll do it. I hope I don't kill myself. Ow, that hurt it. I was just kidding. Well, if you guys subscribe. Ow! Guys, as I was saying, let's hear every gun's noises. Let's get into the video.
My notes go.
Oh, I have a perfect idea to open this thing. Alleging.
There we go.
Now we can put all our bullets in here. Guys, give me 1,000 seconds. Ow! I fell down in pain. Call an ambulance. Well, not for me. Give me 20 million minutes to figure this out. Damn it. Guys, I want to ask you a question. You probably don't know. Did you know?
100 minutes is 1 hour and 40 minutes. That's kind of weird, but yeah. That's it. I learned it by no one.
How much bullets can I stuff in here? Oh, God. Jeez. Why am I even recording this video?
Guys, you might be wondering, why am I recording this video? Well, let me give you a little hint. Let me show you how much bullets I can fit. Probably need 20 more for this one. Aggressive stuff.
God, holy crap, this is some, holy God,
glutched it, oh, come on, it won't fit.
I fit it, fine, it doesn't fit, actually. There you go. It this fits.
Now we have there. And then we are.
We already have one in there.
This is called a sniper. It says it's a sniper. You can look it. Subscribe. Okay. Guys, let me show you this sniper. So it has an orange tag on it. Where this guy showed the sniper about all about my snipers. Here's the orange tag. This is for shooting, and you guys might be wondering what this black thing is. It's for you can see more better when you shoot, and right now aiming it at charger. And I can get the direct shot. So, guys, if I hit the purple button right there where it says end, if I press it, well, it'll end the whole thing. So, you guys might be wondering, what is this thing for? This orange thing? Well, this is for the reloading. And you put the bullet in here, and then you zip it up as fast as you can in there. And you guys, where is the handle? You guys might be wondering. It's right here. So it looks like a cool handle. I don't use it that much. I just do this, but yeah, I don't care. So this is the sniper, and this is the trigger right here. So that's all about the sniper. And also, guys, you might be wondering, what is that black thing right here? Well, it's the thing to put your bullets in. See? Look at it. So, bullets in here. Guys, see that? You can grab anyone anytime you want to reload it. It's kind of a cool sniper. Yeah. You guys might be wondering, what does this side do? Does it have like shot arrow or something? The reflection? No, it doesn't. But yeah, this one side does, because you guys can see me in there. If I do this, you guys can see my eye. My eye over here. That's pretty weird. So this is like a Megla glass. You guys might be wondering, is this real glass? It is real glass. It's just like protection glass. It's called protection glass. So yeah, that's the glass it is.
Give me a second.
And you guys might be wondering, how long is the gun? Let's see. It is 1.5 feet. Pretty cool. 1.5 feet. And this weighs about 5 pounds. 5 pounds. 5 pounds is good for your waist. Because I weigh about 55 pounds. So, I weigh 50 pounds now. So, actually, yeah. Even though I'm 8, I weigh that much. Weird, but okay. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the sniper video of my tag. Oh, guys, you might be wondering, what is this tag right here? And who is this Nerf gun from? Well, I got it from when I go over to Alex. He gave me this birthday present. It was pretty cool. It says, and who the one who created these guns is Alpha Rogner. So, Alpha Rogner. Actually, Alpha Roger. Pretty cool. So, but guys, like my sniper video or no? Well, bye-bye. And if you're a kid, well, But remember, bye bye. I'll miss you guys. I will record in 3 days. I will record in about 3 days. So guys, I will miss you. Actually, I'll record in about 4 or 3 days. So bye bye. I'll miss you guys.